Hey guys, this is Mugabatad56 here, and welcome back to City Skylines. And I forgot to move my mic a little bit farther from my mouth when I did the intro, because last episode I peaked on the intro. But, so, we are back, and hopefully there are no disturbances in the recording. Let me just real quick check the recording status. How's everything going? Recording my mic and the desktop. Cool. That's exactly what I want to be doing. Alright. So, it appears that everything is working. Let's first of all, make another change live right now, maybe. I'm gonna move my camera. That's gonna be kind of tricky. Too low. Too high. And there we go. Alright, so this is probably gonna be like similar to the future camera angle. So it's like up in that area, but it's gonna be a little lower probably once I get the clip for it, because right now it's just on a stand, like balancing on my thick monitor, my old monitor that's kind of fat. Alright, so, but let's continue this game, and that red flashing light's gonna bother me, so I'm gonna probably disable that. Alright, I hate the night settings. It's beautiful, but I can't see anything to do with my city. I have to do the, do like this mode to be able to see stuff. But I think, what happened, I think, since the video stopped, I put in these roads and it looks really cool, and I zoned it, so we got, this is a, work, or a logging district. You can see there's a little tree under the Oriental District thing there. It's probably easier to see now, yeah, but, yeah, so that's, like, gonna be logging because there's like trees in that area. So I actually got the natural resource icon first try. Wow. Alright, yay, it's morning. Abandoned house, yeah, that'll get fixed shortly. So what's happening here? There's not enough workers. Low density commercial building. So what do we need? It says we're low demand for residential zone. But I think the plan was to make this all residential zone right here. So let's do that. Let's fill in this area. Have I zoned? Alright. Oh, that's a lot of residential zone. So yeah, that's probably why I don't need any more residential zone. Alright, and then I'm gonna put a park there, right? That's because that's why I didn't fill it in yet. Alright. Let's make a... No, I don't need any commercial, like... I would put commercial in here, but I don't need it, so. Looks like we're going with some more of the old, normal stuff. Too far. This music is making me feel really excited right now, and it's nice. Oh, darn it. That doesn't... it should be by default on the curve tool. It's freeform. Nope, don't want to use that. It bothers me a little bit that the default isn't the curve tool. Alright. And then... I just feel like this has to happen, like, some way. Yeah, that looks kinda cool. I just wanted it to be at an angle there. It sorta looks cool. Ooh, and I can continue it, too. Ooh. No, what? That's not at all what I'm trying to do. I can't really merge them, I guess, because it is like a normal road, I suppose. Space occupied, alright. Let's just bulldoze a little, yeah. Let's just bulldoze, like, oh, come on, click. There we go. Okay, that's a little more than I was hoping, but it's for the best. Now we can do that. For some reason I can't do that though. There. I think that's... Yeah, that's good. Yeah, it's kind of ugly, actually. But it is what it is now, because I said so. Alright. Well, we've got some intersection going on. Oh, that's looking cool now. It could just go like that, but no. No, we can't do that. We have to make it interesting. Alright. That's fine. Alright. And then one this way. And this way. Nice. And I think we can fit one more like this. No. Okay, well, too late. I wanted to fill in that, but I can't. No. Whatever. I don't feel like destroying it and replacing it. Alright. Let's marquee it all up, and not this section though. Alright, now we should have no demand for residential zone, basically. I could use a roundabout. I could try that. No, too big. Too big. Worth a try. Alright, let's get out this park. Let's get our park on. What's that? Botanical garden? That sounds cool. This will be sort of like a nature center sort of thing. Oh, everyone's happy now. Oh yeah, there's not enough leisure in this area, although that's not really important. Same with this, but I'm gonna put something there. Not a playground, that sounds kind of stupid for a mostly commercial area. Alright, I guess nothing's actually here. Once that starts building up, I'll probably put some in there, but now I think we should buy another tile. Another, whatever these are called. I just want to see what it's called, but whatever. That's not helping me. Area. Another area. It's just straight up area. Alright, let's see. Which one though? This one doesn't have water, so I think I can run water between them, but I can't just directly get water. This one has water, so I can get the water there, and then if I get this, then I can get that, and blah blah blah. This has some train, it looks like. And water. Let's get this one, I guess. This one looks like... Now this one has more potential. Although this one has more trees and stuff. I don't know, I'm probably overthinking this. Alright. Oh, there, it tells me stuff about it, too. It tells me, like, natural resources and stuff. This has a lot of farmland, right? That makes sense. Highway, train, and plane. Same thing. This one doesn't have train. I don't know. Let's see. Okay, have to do that to get rid of it. I hate that you can't move around the screen. Have you noticed that there's an abandoned building? Yeah, but... okay, fine. I'll get rid of that. Okay, that didn't work. Okay. Okay. Any more abandoned buildings? Nope. Good. Alright. Let's just buy another tile. Let's not think about it and buy this one. Because that was none of the ones that we thought about. I'm busy right now.
Okay.
Alright. There we go. So now when we go back here... Now it's just sort of removed the border, it looks like, so we can just build wherever the heck we want. And that includes this highway. There's a lot of traffic right there because of this system. I should build like a roundabout here. I think that's the first order of business. So, what's that? That's a highway? What is this made of? Exit ramp, so yeah, okay. Highways, exit ramp, yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna make it a little roundabout cloverleaf sort of thing here. I could probably just, like, select cloverleaf, but, yeah, but that's not quite what I was looking for. So, I just want these guys to be able to turn around, because everyone who just wants to go that way has to stop and then turn, and then... So basically, I'm just making an exit ramp, a simple exit ramp. So, like this, page up, is not working. How do I go up? I thought I, okay, hold on. Let's see. Key mapping. Oh, plus and minus, I changed it. Okay. Plus. This microphone's in the way. Plus. I think I have to do... Oh, yeah. Yeah, there we go. So now... I can go... Like... I just want it to be symmetrical. No. Alright. Why does that not work? Oh, slope too steep. Space already occupied. Why is it occupied? Oh! Oh! Alright. We've gotten it. Oh, you just have to place it directly in the center. Okay. I need to make sure this is straight across. Approximately, at least. That's close enough. It's a really derpy shaped roundabout. Move. No. Alright, it's good enough for me. It's not quite what I was thinking. It's not as nice as that. I need to, like, is there a way to disable that? Probably. Alright, well, that's there if anyone wants to turn around. So there shouldn't be much traffic going that way other than people who are exiting the city. And... Now... I think I should make one for... the other way over here. And I probably didn't need to make it as high as I did. Yeah, not at all. But it's like the landmark of this city, so that's that. Alright. Cool. Now we have a custom-made roundabout that's really ugly, but it's there now. Alright. Good. So. Oh, we're full on landfills and cemeteries. Oh. Okay. That's good to know. Let's get that going. What do we need? We need, this is the... Where's the... Ah, no. Trash. There we go. Alright. Let's just pause real quick and switch, like, this corner. Or no, let's just add the landfill over here where the other one was anyway. Because we don't need any more industrial or anything. There, yeah. And cemeteries, what was that under? Health, I think. Yeah. Alright. Let's get this in... I don't want to destroy that many people's houses. Let's put it on the edge. Yeah, those are all buildings. There we go. Cemetery next to the cemetery, that's fair. Alright. Oh, we could use one over here, I guess, too. I don't have enough money, though, anymore. So, I like how there's, like, the timer on my camera, so I can just, like, look up and check my time, and look at you guys, and then look back at my game. Alright, so, how's the loans? We've used them all. Alright. We owe 1,400. 1,500, actually. And then another 30,000. 15,000. And 30,000. So 45,000. 47. Keeps going up. 47,000 total, approximately. So, anyways, let's just continue time, I guess. So, let's check on traffic. That's not traffic, that's wind. Let's see. Traffic. That would be traffic. Alright. Ooh, I have an idea. Let's have roads come off and go that way, and that way. So that then there's not just, like, one way that they have to go. That's probably gonna work a little better. And we can use exit ramps, too. Why not? Oh. Is it because it's an exit ramp that they're sad? Probably. Alright. Space occupied, what do you mean? Oh, why would I even need an exit ramp there? Because it's going the wrong way anyways. I could use an exit ramp that goes up and around though. So let's do that. To go up one. I'm sorry, citizens. Yes, avoiding everything possible. There we go. We've got less traffic, probably. It's a really awkward entrance ramp. But I'm just sort of minimizing people leaving because we don't want people to leave, so I'm just making a high efficiency exit ramp so that they can enter my city easily and leave through this one exit. I think that's a pretty good plan, but it's probably not the greatest, so I'm gonna make an exit ramp anyways for the city. Plus. And I did that wrong. Need to go like this. Then, too low. This. Space occupied by what? By that building? Alright, let's put it over here. And then go in this direction. Yeah, that wasn't gonna work. Alright, I'm just trying to put it there because it's closer, but it looks like it'll have to go over here. It's a really awkward kind of place for it. But that's what it's gonna be. It's gonna be awkward. Alright. Off in this direction. There, good. Alright. And then this will just, like, come out. No. Right here. Go up one, two. Can I just like hold a button to stop snapping? Or do I have to like go over there and click? Minus. Now I want snapping again. And minus. There we go. Perfect. Now let's check out the traffic. It's still a lot of traffic there, but there are people using the exit ramps. That's what's important. I could make an extra exit ramp right there, just because these are like roads that are used here, like within the city without having to exit as well. I could probably just completely disconnect that actually. Yeah, let's just destroy all this. I have to actually click on it, apparently. And then I can just go all the way up to there. And then that's the highway. That's the end of the highway. Cool. Now, why is there still traffic here, though, is my question. I think that I'm just gonna remove this and then turn this into one road. I'm sorry, houses, but it has to happen. It's for your good, probably. There we go. Now let's check out the traffic situation. Much better. Much, much better. Alright. Ooh, this is now my problem. Because this is now my land. Alright, so there are a lot of people just turning in there, I guess. Doesn't look like it's a problem, but apparently it's a problem. I'll just let that be. Okay, let's, what do we need? We don't need, like, residential zone or anything. Actually, I think some stuff got unzoned. Yeah, we need to rezone that. Anything there? Let's just, leave that, but get this stuff. Nice. Alright. Mostly residential, yet still there is more need for residential. Or more wanting for it. I guess we do need milestones, but there's plenty of space for people to get in. So, what can we do? I think we need a landmark. An actual landmark, unlike this one. but we need money for the Statue of Liberty. The Statue of Liberty draws in lots of tourists. Its grandeur is known throughout the world. Actually, is there any, like, higher level stuff? No, I can't do, like, high density residential zone yet. Is there a problem with electricity? No. Maybe. Let's see. Consumption is 79, we have 97. No, that's fine. Is there a problem with water? No. Sewage treatment is off the charts because we have two. Maybe if I get another pump, they'll use more. So they actually might want more. So let's get this and try it. Let's see what happens. Well, that just went off the chart as well. I don't know what to do. Alright. Maybe we need another water tower. Sure. Let's get one for each of them. And then we'll just have, like, extra water if we need it. Alright, what's going on over here? What does that even mean, this brown? Is that just the pollution just showing through everything anyway? Probably. Oh, it's sewage production, probably. Alright. Well. Garbage. Yeah, water. So, what's that purple mean? I guess it's just, that's where all the sewage comes from. No water and no sewage. Water and sewage. No. That's for buildings. Okay. Alright. Well, looks fine. Everything seems to be going well. Let's get some. Oh, fire department in the foresting area is probably important. I didn't think of that, I guess. Apparently. How much does that cost? 12,000. I'm smart with decimals. Well, commas, you know, same thing. Let's see. We just need to wait, like, 5 more seconds. 2, 3, 4, 5. Apparently I can still place it. Alright, there we go. Oh, so it updates at a different rate. But it's like continuously going up. Huh, that's interesting. Alright, well, let's get this down here, because we're going to need another one down here anyways. So I probably need to turn these into counties, or whatever, is that it? Districts, whatever, close enough. Alright. Should this be an extension, or should it be a whole different district? I think it's a whole different district. I don't think it really makes much of a difference that it's a different district. It probably is, like, not even worth making another district for. But it is now. Looks like this is supposed to be a separate district, being the commercial area. Alright, that's still the other district. Alright, let's just fix that real quick. And then we can just erase this. Much simple. Very wow. Alright. So, how is that? This should also be two districts. So it goes up to here. Very nice, very nice. There we go. Alright. And then this will be one giant district like Fawn Park. Just gotta start with the corners, and I already messed up. No! Didn't want to just completely destroy it. Rip green parks. Alright. No. 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 No, no, no. 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 Okay. Screw that. Alright, and then I'll clean it up afterwards. I think I have to, like, split this down the middle. Here, let me just fix this first. Alright. Also fill that in, of course. That's fairly important. So this should be like this. And then this. And this. Yeah, there we go. And then just to smooth this off, goes like that. And then I'm just gonna fix that. Along the edge, there. And there. No. Darn it. I've done it again. There we go. And that. Okay. And that. And that. And that. On this, on that, on this, on that. Okay. There we go. It's good. We've zoned it, or districted it. Alright, it was already zoned. Okay. There was probably no point at all for separating it up how I've done it, but that's how it is, and that's how it will be. So, let's see. How much does the Statue of Liberty cost? 200,000. At least I haven't been spending money, but still. Alright. Let's pay that off so that, our income goes up. And we can't even, get loans big enough for that, so it's not even worth it. Alright. We could lower taxes, and then I bet people would come in. Let's try that. Let's go down to 9%. I think that was the default. And then I bet people will want to come in. I'll even lower it a little more. Because we're doing well, you know? And less people want to come in. Alright. Alright then. I think that we should just, like, have 100. I'm just gonna reset all this. Except for school, because that doesn't make sense during the night. I'm just gonna put that all the way up, because it doesn't really... I don't understand how this works. Oh, we need public transportation still. We haven't even started that. Okay, that costs money. Oh, we're losing money. Okay. We need the taxes. I'm sorry. Okay. 12 again. Let's turn up the industry and commercial because that's how it works and we have less of that. Okay. Now let's check our income. Our weekly income. Where do we see that? That's probably yearly, no, weekly total income. What? Making 19,000 a week? That sounds like way too much. I'll just wait for this. Okay. Lots of abandoned this. Okay. I probably shouldn't have messed with that. How are there no workers? There's so many people here. I guess they're not all, what's... Okay. Yeah, it just says no smoking and no dogs, so... That's why I was curious, but whatever. Alright. Great. I've messed up. You know what? I think we need more... I think it looks like people actually live in these... No. That doesn't make sense. That wouldn't make sense. People must live here and then go to the, there. Alright, let's check our housing. How's that going? Did I get it right? No. Okay. Outside connections, though. I don't think I've seen this. I think this is new, because I believe this was even with the bottom last episode. Maybe not. Anyways, people are leaving. I'm stuck. Okay, fine. It's going back down. I'll destroy these still, though. Is it? I can't tell. Oh, it's both of them. Alright. This is looking good. Let's decide on this stuff. Okay. Alright. Woodland Square. City. Okay, so I can do it for the entire city, or I can do it for that, so. Let's do recycling. Yeah. That sounds good. Make your parks moderately increase land value around parks and plazas. Okay. So it's not like it just increases it. It seems like they make it better instead of what I thought last time. And slightly increased tax income, moderately increased tourism, slightly increased crime rate, increased police budget by 15. What's that noise? Okay. That sounded like maybe it was a fire. There is an ambulance. I'm just gonna pretend nothing happened though. Allowing recreational use of controlled substances attracts more tourists, but also requires more police presence. Controlled substances. No. That doesn't sound good. Yeah, sure. That's good. Cut showers. No, I don't really care. I think showers are good. And people should have the freedom to have half-hour showers if they so desire. Moderately reduced. No, that's fine also. I don't. Although that might save me money. As the city. Okay. So. What can I do? Ooh, we're getting some low commercial demand. Where the. Alright, I was gonna do the housing. Alright, this is it. So. No, that's not houses, though. Ooh, land value. Yeah, that's because that's been there the longest. Is there a way I can reduce pollution? I think I've asked that before, but of course, I haven't gotten a response yet. That's perfectly reasonable. Alright, let's see. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Levels, that's what I was looking for before. I mean, that's. Well, it looks like they're spreading out, going down here, migrating. Let's actually fast forward time. I forgot I could do that. I forgot the speed of time was controlled and that it was default set to slow. So yeah, another one over here. Any more? Oh, I didn't mean to go over there. All right, I'm so like working on like all this stuff. It's hard to like even start over here because I don't know what to do with it because I have like all this this absence of demand. So what have I unlocked even? That's probably what I should look at. Oh, milestone's almost here. We just need a few more citizens. Sweet. Alright, but what have I unlocked that could be useful? Transport, right. I forgot. Bus, yeah, I'm not sure what this is. Unique buildings or attractions that draw tourists out. Okay. I just realized that last episode was the first episode that we haven't gotten a milestone. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please leave a comment, rate, subscribe. Give me suggestions on more videos that I should make, and I'll see you in the next episode, where we will probably fix this city. Over and out. There's a new piece of land available for purchase, take a look. Actually, I know that. I knew that was there a long time ago. Where are the zones? Or the, whatever they're called. I'm just gonna make this. And then I can have the road go up and around this. To like,